Metrome Raman.
What's in that bag over there?
We ask professionals what they want most from the next generation security and forensics material identification technology.
Round bag right there. What's in
there? Nothing in there.
Right there.
So fucking cut the bag.
Relax. Relax. Relax.
Drugs in the bag.
I want to know immediately and without a doubt what substance I have in front of me.
As a first responder, I expect immediate results and accurate results and easy to use, as well as durable, as firefighters and first responders were very tough on equipment.
As a bomb technician, it would be nice to have equipment that I could get some sort of standoff or a safe distance until we identify what it is and what we're dealing with.
As a forensic chemist, what I need in an instrument is something reliable and accurate with the mixture matching analysis.
It's important that I have it when I need it, so it needs to be able to fit in my pocket.
Welcome the Mira DS, the latest handheld identification system from Metrome. The Mira DS makes in-field identification of illicit substances and explosives faster and safer than ever. It's compact and lightweight. It's ruggedized and provides you with a unique array of sampling attachments to keep you safe from direct contact with the sample. Use the universal attachment to identify liquids and powders in plastic bags or through bottles. Use the right angle attachment to identify a sample right on the hood of your squad car.
It's positive for methamphetamine.
Use the standoff attachment to identify a substance from a distance. Use the ball probe attachment to identify a substance with no concern of proper focus. The Mira DS features mixture matching, and you can interface your Mira DS with the Hazmaster G3 software app to get additional, vital information on the substance you are facing. The new Mira DS handheld identification system. In-field identification of illicit substances and explosives, faster and safer than ever.